You. Oh my gosh, where are we? We are just 1 mile away from ZzyZx Road. At the very end, we reached ZzyZx Road. And we actually took a road trip out there last year. And after our journey to our namesake, we each wrote a line of poetry to reflect on our experience there. ZzyZx Road was written as an exquisite corpse poem, one line at a time, with each ZzyZx member's unique mark of creativity. All right, do you guys know what order we're in? Scott's first. Scott, then Ken, then Henry.
Wouldn't it be hilarious if we were all in line in the right order?
You can call me Mr. Obvious. Yeah, basically it should be easy. Everybody should recognize the thing that they wrote. I'm the one that should have a handicap with this. Thank you. Awesome. Okay. I guess I started off because I'm reclusive and I don't like to go outside. So here we go. Never thinking two thoughts when a single thought could fly.
Where transient visions like soaring eagles are traced back into the locus of memory.
And where gentle winds carry nascent streams to realization on distant shores.
Where even the loudest crash of ocean waves cannot disrupt or shake the most heavy sleeper from the deepest trance.
Visions of a time long past surround and envelop weary travelers trespassing in the territory of this prehistoric wasteland.
Stale dreams linger in the air, leaving an arid taste.
We are the first of the last, and the last of the first, craving nothing but the intense thirst for inspiration, if only we get a drop of a chance.
Air turns to water, to ice, to a mirror. Sand and rock to a flowing white-hot river of quartz and hematite.
Rusted flakes fall like brittle roses on mountaintops. Rocks turn into weathered sandcastles with tiny seashells decorating the walls.
And white funeral kites melt in the air, merging with the moon and the night. Backlit by lightning, a condor rides blue clouds.